No, not 9 out of 10 ladies. How dare they? I'm sure the boys in Ryan's labs can make it hack-proof. But then we gonna hack it. Ugh, what are these graphics? Remaster! That's better. Looks a lot better. There. Fuck. Attack him, so I don't have to. Ooh, fat whale. Can I just sneak past all of them? Gonna go back to the gene pool. Damn. Still over there? fuck did he go? Hold on a second. Still says that there's three of them here. No, I'm good. See anything, B? Hack this. Too late already. Oh, fuck. Dude, that's fucking stupid. Okay. Super amount of code. We're written in some weird, stupid place too.
Catch grenades and throw them back.
Try this. Oh, they have 20 left. There goes Big D. This looks like some kind of jump puzzle shenanigans. I could barely make this jump. Oh. I do make it. Oh, fuck. Parkour! Parkour! Can I grab a box? Is that what I do? Slightly more health. What is this one? First aid kit's going to Eve. I'll start the gene maker now. Ow! just I'm a loot goblin, so I have to have everything. So can I? Use it on that. Was he, he's coming back around? Can't use it on that. Jesus, he's got better aim than anybody. Bring it shot. Yep. Damn, man, that sucks.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
But I don't want to be over here. My little buddy go there. Code's gotta be like somewhere near here, right? Flopping fish, just. Where the code at? In a place I don't know. And I'm broke as fuck. This is fish.
kill box.
Sweetheart, where are you?
Jesus. Dude, it's like not even Mr. B. Oh, fuck. Is that fucking everybody now? All right, I'll save. I don't want to do that again. It's fucking stupid.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
A gift! A gift! Got the gift of the touch! The touch!
Wait, how many fucking armor-piercing bullets do I have for the revolver? Shit. Wish I'd fucking known that. Okay. Eve upgrade. Maximum Eve. No, we're wanting something else. I'll do that one.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
We have 80 left over. Okay. Can't move around. Damn it. was it? Hold on. That. Hell is that fucking code at? Where the code at? Okay, I'm done. Well, hold up. That sign did say where everything was at. Oh, Upper Wharf and Wharf Master. That way, but I can't go that way, so we're gonna go this way. Kinda look like it's like there's a very small boost in Eve, may cause health complications. Restore a small amount of health but drain Eve. What's that? There's nothing. I don't wanna go in there really. Really don't. Because I already... Fruitcake. Wait, there was that other way. Wasn't there? No. And I don't want to go through here. We didn't have, like, any...
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me, the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
But I'm not allowed to use help. Saving. Knocking. Yep, that's how we knock.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Ow, you fucking...
Please!
You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then, I'll let you into the fisheries.
Just remember, Sonny, friend. I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch. I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done it there and just stick a shiv in your belly. Don't you know
Daddy, I ain't got no beef with you. Please fuck off. Stop walking. Fuck. Shot once. Fucking dead. So let's save it. Fuck! Probably should have been using a hose the whole time. Child! Child! Kill her! Just kidding.
No!
Yes! Yes, child!
Thank you.
Rum.
Thank you.
Just stop stabbing people with that shit. It's fucking psychotic. I wish you got more of its corpses, though. Oh, fuck. Now I can't go back that way. Fucking drop head. Damn, man. Because you're an asshole. Guarantee you that's why. Rosie? What, do you have a name now? You didn't have a name before. Where's your gun at, dude? Wait a second. What? Why are they hiring names?
I'll never stop chasing you! Never.
Oh fuck! Hi, how's it going? Bro, I'm not gonna fucking chase you though. The one most annoying thing in this whole game has to be that fucking grenade pass that you do. So much for all those. Oh, right. Supposed to get something.
Shit.
you fall down? Oh. Hey D, how you doing? Man, I do not have any ammo for you. At all. To be fair, I'd rather just not deal with you at all. You know, that's never an option.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Damn, dude, this is what I should have been doing. Just this the whole time.
Your rivers turn to blood!
Whoop, almost walked into that one. What, no. Two. Does it automatically pick those up? Or did I just throw that? Jesus. Oh, fuck me. Slightly more ammo. Does it have a passcode anywhere in it? We gotta come back, so. I'm gonna save. Just remember that thing's prowling around. The Hookmeister. Oh, health station. That's good. Attack. Oh fuck, stubborn! I don't know why we switched to that. F1, there we go. Thank you. Hey, BD. So if I don't look at you, are you gonna go lancy fancy? And I'm just gonna go away for a minute. Heal. Where was that? There it is. Boop. Thank you. And I completely forgot about this gun altogether. So there's that. Oh. We all have those. Dude, they just keep fucking spawning in or some shit. Thank you. in Big Daddy's. Big Daddy! So he just full on blows himself the fuck up. Okay. Yeah, alright. Glad we saved money. so he can't aim down. Ah, fucking. Get him here, you little fucker. You're the last one. We're like 5 or 6 now.
You saved me.
Cool, what you gonna give me? Why do I hear another one? Yeah, it's all on this level, okay.
Who said that?
Boom! Rather than kiss her. Later, kid. One of these, a little bit of that, some of that, a little bit over here, some of that goes over there, goes there, then that goes there. It goes here, here. Actually, it doesn't need to go there, we can do that. There we go. What did he? Healing now. Okay, so all we got is like armor piercing rounds now. Why the fuck are you here? Who even are you? I've already exercised like all the ones that I've needed to. So who the fuck are you? Hi. You're friendly, huh? I like you. Cool. Ow! You little fuck. Did that actually hurt? Just fucking annoying like this. Existence. Welcome to the circus of value. Those. Oh, 0 out of 48. I thought it meant like I had that many left. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Maybe actually do the mission objective before I come back. I do one thing, and then I'm just like, ah, cool, mission done, cool. Get out of here now. Oh, it's been an hour. I gotta go stir the chili. Be right back. Hello, my honey. Hello, my baby. Hello, my ragtime gal. Alrighty.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Are you as good as my dad? Have you? I kind of like that one. I don't know. I think we're fine as is, though. So we gotta go through here. Up here, that's right. There's another one. That's right, that's right, that's right. Because there's a dude up here. But he seems to be friendly, from what we've seen. I mean, he didn't attack us earlier. It's probably because we already took his little girl out from him. Sorry, no, I'm getting out of your way, don't worry. Later. Sorry I have to kill you. Like, beforehand and everything. It is kind of a sucky deal. Ooh. Look at that! Almost lost that one. Or not lost it, but I almost didn't get it. Woo!
He picked up Timmy Yates right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy in Fontaine Fisheries. If you're up for entertainment.
Oh, I have just been throwing it. I gotta press E to grab it too. Fuck me. That's probably the one I tried grabbing earlier. I got a grenade launcher. You don't want to do this. Not with me, at least. Someone else, maybe. Is that what I think it is? Whoop, forgot about that.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these girls crawling up this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find these notes. We look for you, but if you find it, come to us. At the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, my darling child.
7533. can go through there. Okay, dude, you know I like you and all, but...
I will execute judgment upon thee!
You don't want to be doing this, bud. Aces, dude, aces. Should we lose something up there? Bot shut down.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace. To be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
We haven't had one slip up yet. So. It will be okay so far. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. Perfecto. I didn't like that. I don't like it when the shadows be changing and shit. Save that real quick. It's like middle of the day, I'm still fucking scared. Not drunk. It's not 11 at night again. I'm still terrified of like everything. Sorry guys. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Kit Kat and Caboodle. Oh, no, that wasn't. So that's what that does. What? Forgot that it was the fucking rocket launcher like thing. Yeah, look at that. We just, our god smiled on us. We just had to get fucking zoinked. Dude, shut the fuck up! Stop, seriously. Out of the way, dude. Everything dead? One way or another? Now I think everything's dead. Oh, Jesus. My little... Friendly. Good friend. Oh fuck, not good friend. That's not good friend. Why? So just keep spawning those guys in? If so, then keep doing it. Hardest part is like trying to get all this stuff, like just processing all of the shit from what you're actually seeing. Okay, so that, done. There. It's just like processing what you're actually seeing. It's kicking ass though. Until it comes to this part. Now I have stumped myself. Okay, left on right, right, go up on. Yeah, actually that looks good. Save, actually. No, don't delete save. Override save. I think save is like F8. Quick save? Yeah, quick save. Okay, it's F8. So I removed quick load, because that would be a mistake to have around. Since I put the quick load right next to the quick save. Like, it's a genius fucking idea. In here. My machine gun? Holy fuck, I've actually got a lot of rounds. I actually have ammunition. This was all of the shit I wish I had when I was fighting all of the big daddies around. Fucking hell. Now I've got bunches of it. Nope. Now that I don't need it. There's a gene bank here, and there's that there. Is it like... Momentum. pass machine gun. Ratatata. Hurt you? Cool, I didn't hurt you. Ooh, thank God. You would have fucked me up if I'd accidentally hit you. Did I not move that box earlier? I thought I did. Oh, there's something behind it, eh? Ah. Down right, down bad. Down Baton Rouge. Creatures and objects, okay. Incinerate's useful. Big Daddy would be useful. Probably should have used that earlier, though, honestly. Yeah, okay, I'll replace it with that too. Thank you. What did you do with him? Did you just blast his body into fucking oblivion? Where did he go? What did you do to the... Fucking get out of my way! You big hunk. You're gonna destroy all of my... Oh my god. You're just gonna clonking around now, aren't you? Don't do it. Don't you dare. Uh-oh. Short time, but it was still a good time. Thank you, Big Daddy, for protecting me, for being the one, the sun, the gun. Okay, is there another like sneaky area? No. Ooh. Thought I wouldn't see that, huh? Little did you know, I loot everything. 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 I loot everything. Get out of the way. Yeah. No, not that one. Okay. So, swap. Pick those up real quick. Forget about them. Okay, so we swap our genes. Incinerate, hypnotize, electro bolt. Replace incinerate with sonic boom for now. Okay, so we have sonic boom, right? Okay. Doesn't do anything. Didn't do anything either. Okay, so sonic boom is fucking useless apparently. Crash, please. So how the fuck am I just get in there? Why is there an infantry? I haven't done anything. What am I supposed to do? Does that mean somebody like ran through here? Alright. Thanks for watching my back. Need to capture more cameras and stuff then. Okay, well, if Sonic Boom doesn't actually do anything. That one's Electro Bolt. Just yelling get back as it works to test a repelling force to back up your west sonic boom. Push comes to shove, yeah. Okay. So that's a thing now. Oh, girlfriend's texting. We are supposed to be playing a little bit later. It might actually be now. I don't know. Depends on her. Ah, it is her. Do 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 do. I think she's just waking up. Oh, I heard a voice. We'll do this, and depending on if she's woke up or not,
Zeus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Yes, Jesus.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
You'll open up a door. Good for you.
It's not really gonna matter, because,
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Can I just shoot through
this? I'll do what you say.
Nope, but everybody else can shoot through and kill me, huh? Upgrade your personnel. Power to the people station? What? You mean I can have better guns? You mean I could just completely buff the shotgun?
I'm sorry, Father.
Ooh, oh, that scared
I'll
me.
Do what you
wait,
say.
I'll appear for a second.
I'll do.
Take pictures of enemies with the camera to research them. Each type of enemy has a unique set of research bonus. Try to take a picture of the splice on the other side of the window.
What do they want to?
Good. You cut the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't
I get a
bee till you cut my research.
Just increase damage, especially any personnel rounds. Does it be three different ones?
Hello.
Penalty subject already.
Oh. Oh.
You gonna jump now? Figure as much. It's gonna be spooky. Oh, it exploded. So now I can actually get to it. Where'd your gun go?
You think you can trick me?
I don't think it'll be hard or anything. You know. You guys seem pretty stupid, so.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
That's all. Everything seems to be vulnerable to any personnel. Armor piercing electricity. Okay.
You think you know me?
The pavers, the race mixers.
I got my eye on all of them. Fucking thing! Watch me.
How'd that look? Oh shit. Security bullseye. Pussy security cameras getting you down. Simply tag your enemies with photoelectric insects and those cameras and turrets become your best friend. So you don't have to hack it anymore? You just tag it or?
Security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Oh, okay. So it's basically just like the Enraged. Yeah, it's basically just like the Enraged. Okay. Wait, why did I get you got rid of the wrong one, you idiot! Oh, no, there it is. Why is it? Oh, weird then. F1, F2, F3. So now it's F3, huh? Even though it says it's an F1. No, I can't go back. sad. Alright, save. Pause it real quick. Talk to TV for a second. Ah, I look just like in real life. I'm broke as fuck. Damn. Can't like... Ooh, I can't I? Damn it. Fuck. I just meant it as a joke and didn't actually think that would hurt you. Dude, my stomach's hurt. I ate earlier, but like, oh.
Thank you.
There's ammo and shit everywhere. That whole top fucking row is just curved pieces, really? What the fuck, man? Mellows. I just realized the audio is like fucked up. Why is it only going through one side? What the fuck? Commentary's like the best part.
Yep, that's right. You have the research camera? Good. Get the time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Wow. Go get him.
Bring an old peach.
Get him, little bot. Ah! Fuck! From anywhere, he just exists all of a sudden.
The smuggler is the friend of the parent. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
The death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
I don't know about that, man. I mean, it seems most of these people are, like, fucking stuck here. Only something I want to stick around with.
We tricked you, monster.
Coward. I see that.
Find a better hiding.
Not that one. Pepper. Spider slicer organ. I don't know what that does. Not really sure I want to know. Mellow tree. Hey, that's an actual typewriting brand. Everybody used to have a bunch of them. They came in suitcases, too. They didn't look like that, though. With all these books just being fucked. Are they just massive files? Pneumo, pneumonia. Coffee. What about you? Like a bank than a post office. Shit. What's that? busy.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Not really. Why am I the monster, though? I've done it. I mean, minus the shotgun blasting in the face, I guess I am a monster, aren't I? Well, why don't I start using the revolver more? Hi, TV. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Hello.
Oh, it's more fun. Okay, so there's nothing here. Nothing there, and we're leaving. Are we? Yes, we are. Hold on, do I think we reload the camera? That sounded really stupid.
Judas!
Just taking your pictures, that's all. Gajoots! Fight my bots now. Machine gunners. Get them, boys, get them! Fuck them up! Fuck them all up! You missed him. Oh, you got him. Woo! Is there another one? Where you at? Yeah. I don't know what those are. I don't want to touch them yet. Lead splicer. You don't have ammo. What's in the ashtray? Nothing's in the ashtray. What's in the trash can? Nothing's in the trash can. Damn. Hey, everything's actually spelled out today. My graphics are working. I mean, minus those few areas where the lights just seem to, like, be old grainy films. The Fighting it's a bar. I can't read it. McDonoghue? McDonough? McDonough? Something like that. Something of the nature. Damn, this one's like specific as fuck. Yep, this one's gonna be a little bit harder than what we're usually looking for. Psych! It was easy as fuck! Okay, what do we need? We don't need anything, because I have more shit than I need. What, this is like, okay. Beginning of the game, hard as shit. Couldn't find ammo, had to fight a bunch of people to, like, do random progression. And this fucking shit. Now I've got ammo out the wazoo for every gun I had. I'm still broke, though. But I have so many options to buy, like, ammunition stuff. I don't need to, because there's just guns lying around that I instinctively pick up, even though I'm already at max ammo. For, like, everything. I just instinctively loot goblin everything. Put incinerate back on. The hot finger. We're at a Vitus. I picked up a cream-filled cake from a dead body.
Oh.
Pistol down here somewhere. Murky water. Oh, are these lanterns? Is that what? Oh, I just tipped it over, my bed. These are lanterns. Okay, I didn't know that. Look how they put a little log here that you can walk up to get out. Oh, wait a second. Oh, that looks like parkour. Parkour. I knew it! I knew it! Oh! I just jumped on his fucking head! It all worked out. He's dead. I used some of the ammo that I don't use. reflex that would just like hurt my back. Ha! Fuck. I jumped out of my chair. Just hurt my back. Okay, so don't drink. Fuck. About the most. Not. No, don't drink the beer. Stop drinking the beer. Bad beer. There we go. Eve hypo, that's what I want. And I'm at max hypos now, so fucking ah! Shotgun rounds. I think I'm at max shotgun rounds too. Why won't you jump, you fuck? You little shit. There, just do it like that. Oh, I'm at max ammunition, so there's no point in that now. Just tip it off. Just tip it off. Corner. No. I can do that with a beer. Sounds like a billion bottles breaking. Is there anything like secretly hidden up here? No. Yeah, I noticed it earlier. There was stuff just like stashed around. Little secret spots. Yeah. I also was using telekinesis where I was like pulling stuff towards me. I only just found out that you have to press E as well as when you pull the stuff forward, otherwise you like shotgun it in some random direction. So I've been blowing ammunition and shit across the map thinking I've been collecting them. Yeah, I'm just gonna save. I think I'm good here. That's our 2-hour mark on this, so we can head over to Minecraft with TB. Minecraft! This game's so much better when I'm not playing in the dark. I'm fucking terrified. Okay. Well, since I'm posting this up on YouTube, we will be carrying over to the Minecraft, but since it goes onto the YouTube for the playlist, as always, I'd like to thank you all for joining me and us. Hope you all had fun, and we hope we see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!
Bye.